the current chess world champion Magnus Carlsen and five-time world champion Viswanathan Anand rang the bell at the Eden Gardens on the second day of the ongoing day-night test on Saturday. The duo was accompanied by BCCI head Sourav Ganguly, who had accompanied Bangladesh's Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina while she rang the bell at the start of the test. Subscribe to the channel for more news.